An art gallery isn't probably the first place that comes to mind for playing miniature golf, but that's exactly what you can do at this new exhibit at the Sheldon in Grand Center. Golf in the Galleries is an artist-designed nine-hole mini golf course inside the Sheldon. It's open today, and there are tee times every day through August 6th. Admission is $12 for adults and $10 for kids. Maybe tonight.